Hey, how's it going, everyone? Christine from Panic Pixel here. Just wanted to make a quick video tutorial on how to redeem game codes on Discord because I personally had trouble doing this week, and I tried looking all over the internet and there wasn't much information about it. So I hope this video helps somebody out. In case you've been living under a rock or something, Discord recently announced their store feature on their app. So now they're actually selling games within the platform. So this is meant to be a Steam competitor of sorts. However, when I tried to redeem a game code that I recently won over on Twitter, I couldn't figure out where to put it in. I looked through the actual main store page, went through each of the games, and didn't have much luck. Now, Discord might change the user interface within the coming few updates or something, really depending on their priorities. But for now, what you have to do is you have to go to the bottom left of your app where your profile is, and you have to click that little cog icon to access your user settings. Now, when you get to this page, go under billing and you'll see this field over here. Copy-paste your code like so, then hit that redeem button. If the redemption was successful, you should get a notification like the one I have on screen right here, which prompts you to go to your library and hopefully install your game. I really hope that Discord chooses to fix this quite soon because right now it feels quite unintuitive, and if they really want to boost usage of this feature, I think they should really make it easier for people to find this. In any case, I hope you found this video useful and informative. If you did, hit that thumbs up button and leave a comment down below to let me know. For more gaming, media, and tech explorations, hit that subscribe button and click that cute little bell to get upload notifications. Hope you all have a fantastic weekend. I'll see you around soon.